All right, savages, let's do this thing. You got to be nuts for a bit.
I did it once, 2018, after it was a week after. And I wanted to die.
I died.
I'm back.
Back again. That's what's up. That's what's up. Feeling good? All right, Savage. We got the pro man lining up, getting set, getting ready. We got Ken back. We got Kevin Thompson sitting up here. Justice Cotto.
Anybody ask in the comments, it's 3.2 miles.
Cool. Starting straight up. We got a 3.2 mile blitz course today. It's going to be nice. It's going to be flat. Stupid fast. Everybody's getting set. Having fun. Here we are. Big Roy sitting back there as well.
Alright, Savages, how you guys doing out there? You guys ready for this game?
This is the elite.
Alvaro had a mishap in yesterday. He was in third place. Had to redo an obstacle roll all the way back. He's looking to get a strong, fast runner today. Starting out hot. Top three right there, you have Alvaro, Joseph, and top three, 4 hours yesterday. Ken taking first place yesterday, coming back and going today. And spread out here. About to hit barn doors, which is the first obstacle. Nice and chilly today, too. May take these gentlemen a second to warm up.
Up and over, gentlemen!
Here we go, coming out barn doors. Alvaro. Jason. Quite sure who is in third at the moment. Mm-hmm. Alvaro looking strong as he's pushing the pace. Joseph's not too far behind. We have third place, not too far behind him. Chilly morning here out in Bay City. There we go. We have such a smart runner, using the road as much as he can before he has to jump over into the grass. Obstacle number two, stall horses. Coming up to the split. These guys gotta be feeling good. No log hearings today. Yesterday, in case you missed it, it was a 1.6 mile log carry to start the day off. Mo doesn't weigh much, but after a while, it's at you. Alvaro already pushing about a 15-second, 20-second lead. Coming up to obstacle number three, which is in the Blitz only, was not yesterday. Back scratch, getting ready to hit the walls. Got some barbed wire on control right after the wall. Do the first low crawl. And gonna hit the second wall before second place even hits the first wall. Yep, sounds good.
Well done, follow the green side!
Kimberly, you're not long. He's absolutely killing it. There's second place, Joseph Cotto. And third place, Juicy, do you know his name?
Well done, gentlemen.
And here comes Ken dropping in fourth, followed by Kevin in fifth.
Well done, Joe. Make sure it's yours. 50 to 10.
Ken trying to get his hands a little bit. That is brisk. Hey, thanks, Chief. Appreciate you.
You want to hop out so I can turn around?
Aye, aye. Nice and chilly. We got about 48 degrees out here, so hopefully none of these guys take a swim. Alvaro already popping up into salties. Hopefully his grip can hang out. Everything is soaked again today. Gently making his way through. And we have Cotto coming up onto second, followed by third place. Here we go, Justin moving a little bit quicker. And Ken popping in, who's going to absolutely just crush Sawtooth right now. Joseph through, third place through. Ken popping off, Speedy on the way down, and
Thompson coming up.
Great.
In the fifth.
Get that black green.
Flat number eight. What up, guys?
Alvaro leading it still?
Oh, dude, he's way ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's got like a 30-second lead. Cotto in second, and hey, who's 207? In third, Ken in fourth, and Kevin Thompson in fifth. Same as yesterday for you who missed it, we got the blue cheese. What's up? Armando Gonzalez in third place. See if he holds out. Coming out. Shea right here. Followed by some nice wet wooden handles on the shaky rope as you get up to the bell. Oh, yeah. Sure, we're just got to be freezing.
Running than just like obstacle after obstacle. That's fun.
It's a basic sport.
Yes. Especially.
We got our ladies coverage right here over on Syndicate for any of you guys that want to watch. And Alvaro popping out. Coming up approaching platinum rig. For rig number one. Absolutely flying through today. Had a heavy lead at first yesterday. Got caught by Sean Roberts. And then had a mishap later on. Woo! Good catch. There we go. Making easy work on.
Nice.
Platinum.
Nice.
Nice little swing. Short enough you don't have to lachey. And quickly moving through the rope right here as he takes off. Clearly in first.
Come on, Savages!
Working up to about a 40-second lead. Here we go. Joseph popping up.
Good little battle here.
Right. We got second, third, and fourth all coming up. Going right next, can decide to go in between these two. There we go. Nice, gentlemen. There. Ken through, kick stress it through. Gonzalez popping up. There he goes. Stupid easy.
go, second and third, shoulder to shoulder.
Yeah, boys.
There it is. Joseph coming off slightly before Ken, but they're both down. Ken is nice and short. He is easy, just like me. It's perfect. He's flying through. Luckily for us, we don't have to bend down as much. And he clearly practices bear crawls because he is in and out. Popping up easy in the second. Joseph and Gonzalez there in fourth. And three, here we go. Heading up to Battering Bird. Kid, no stranger to this obstacle. Taking the first lane. There we go. Easy through. Picking up some right here. Joseph in third.
Well
done. Nice, nice.
There it is. Getting the grip today. Gonzalez in fourth, popping through. Here we go, here we go.
All right, gentlemen.
Here we go. Henry, he knows it's a short course. He knows it's time. Picking it back up. This is still looking strong. And it is Gonzalez, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Gonzalez yesterday took a slow on the rig, so it's nice to see him back here today. To Colossus and then into the gauntlet. Ken just approaching block party. Oh, easy. Walking back as he pulls, already there. There we go. Joseph doing a similar attempt.
Hey, yo.
And on through.
Alvaro.
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 Alvaro. There it is. Yep. Alvaro has about 35-second lead on Ken. Ooh, Joseph catching it back up. Pretty strong on the run. Alvaro already out at the top. You see, Ken is quick on rigs. Popping all down. So we'll see if he can pick him up here in the finishing gauntlet.
Say his name one more time.
Alvaro.
First male, Alvaro.
You're being good. And here comes Ken. Woo! Come down a little sideways. But easy, and Joseph hitting the top of the wall. There you go, Ken. And also hitting that sideways. Or you smash your side of your face.
Thank you.
like a bear. Coming off of A-frame. Popping up, volunteer. Willie. Dude, isn't he? He's got a hard lead. Ken's starting to catch up, though, so. I know. Here we go. See how we're feeling. Nice and slick on the rig. He's going for the Lachey. Oh, it does hurt. And here comes Ken. Approaching up. No stranger to the rig. Absolutely crushed it yesterday. Here he comes. And easy. Lachey. Popping into feet on.
The old rig switch up last night.
Right? Oh. Ah, can't grip. I was going to say, that was his change right there. Oh, you guys did switch it up. Switching the rings. Here it is. Going nice and high. Easy. And popping through. Only four obstacles left. Here we go. Joseph could make it pass if he can dry his hands enough. Struggling yesterday a little bit. Ah. Going for the tap and go.
I got it, Thule. I'm here.
Great volunteers over at the rig today. Come on, man. Calling these guys out if they do tap.
Try a different lane, man. Some of those pipes are a lot drier.
There we go. Justin getting a grab. Oh, letting go way too late on the Lachey. Ken popping through, already over ramp wall. Woo! Trying to go with the tap and go. Almost had it. Yesterday he took a little spill. There it is. Get your feet up. Nice. Joseph popping up. Oh. Alvaro clearly with the lead yesterday and this morning, but having trouble on the rig. That second grab. Oh, Kevin Thompson coming flying through. Tap and go. Here we go. We got a battle for second and third. There it is. Joseph through. Jumping up. Third place. We got three guys. Here we go. Get it, Kev. Nice. Ian through. Here we go. Let's go. Oh, and we get it. Appreciate ya. Here we go. Out to third. Going over to my new Yank My Chain machine. Looks like that was made for two. There we go. Third, fourth, eighth, fifth. That's a pick. That'd be easy. Let's go, let's go. Easy. These boys are cruising. First place as a heavy. That's fast. Oh, it's fast. Wave stretch it out. Cotto just making it through. Yank my chain. Popping off to the last obstacle. Pedal for the medal. And here we go. Third and fourth coming up. Kevin Fund in a row, going to the last one. There we go, boys.
Nice, supposed to make light work.
And Kevin's off. Here we go. Woo! Not much left right here. First finish.